take the long forms, which is easy to produce on the front end because you already set up for it. You got your studio, you got your mics. And then on the back end, use some technology to chop it up and put it on YouTube Shorts, put it on whatever platforms you're comfortable putting it on, LinkedIn, whatever, Twitter, Instagram, if you want to go into TikTok and the Chinese following you around, whatever.